Hello, gentlemen, this is your captain from the flight deck. We're on the flight. We're expecting a smooth ride today, so the seatbelt sign should remain off for most of the flight. Thanks for flying with us, and once again, welcome aboard.
Now we request your full attention to the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features on board of this aircraft. With the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten the belt, insert the metal fittings one into the other, and tighten them by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight as you may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exit aircraft. Please take a few moments now to locate the exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor level lighting will guide you towards the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide which may also be detached to use as a life raft. Oxygen and pressure are always being monitored. In the event of a crashing event, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you, place it firmly over your nose and secure the elastic band behind your head upwardly. Although the band does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to your mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask on first and then assist the other person. Keep your mask on until a uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and your elbows against your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. A life vest is located in the pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Slip it over your head, pass the straps around your waist and adjust the front. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when leaving the aircraft. If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpieces. Use the whistle and light to attract attention if required. Also, your seat bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, slip your arms into the straps, and hug the cushion tightly towards your chest. At this time, your portable electronic devices must be set in the airplane mode until an announcement is made upon arrival. You will find this and all the other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read this before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members. We wish you an enjoyable flight.
Flight attendants, please be seated for takeoff. This is your captain from the flight deck. We have reached our cruising altitude. The flight attendants should start their in-flight service shortly. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your first officer from the flight deck. We've been told by air traffic control to expect some moderate turbulence up ahead. We'll try our best to give you a smooth ride, but expect some bumps over the next couple of minutes.
This is your captain from the flight deck. We have started our initial descent and will be landing soon. Thanks for flying with us, and we hope to see you again. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival.